One, two, three. Okay, beautiful. Oh, my head's elsewhere. One, two, three, four. Finally finished. Joined rat, twilight snapper, four bones, eight grave dust to spawn a boss. Well, maybe not a boss, but it's a special bud from the altar that the altar makes known of. Seriously, can't wait till I have that. Did he say who gives it? It mightn't be anyone yet. I forgot, I can do this now. Tailor. The most talented tailor in all of Vordoran, but no one is without a skeleton in their closet. Though the legacy of Dracula's blood runs through her veins, she's proven far more charming than dangerous. Legacy of Dracula's blood, so that's why they're V-blood carriers. They're all somehow have vampiric blood in them. Even this wolf. Maybe it ate a vampire corpse or something. Or a vampire fucked a wolf. There is a English comic about the dude fucking a dog. The progeny is like man dog, humanoid, but a dog. On a quest to rape his father in revenge. Yeah. I have not looked at it. It sounds fucking insane. In a good way. Hunter's cloak. Human form. Sneak around unnoticed in human settlements. Be careful. Isn't that normally 1L? Though, the strong will can see through your disguise. While in human form, you can interact with traitors. Human form greatly increases blood consumption rate. Ooh. So that's how you trade. Prison cell. First plank. A stalwart champion of law and order in Dunley, it's his mission to protect the common folk with his chilling gifts. Some say his method has been getting more harsh and violent since his sister was banished. I presume the Frost Archer. So, they mentioned shilling gifts, so I presume it's the same. Can put down 12 tombs. Really? I voice my discontent. They say beware the moose, but, like, that might be the second time I've ever seen one attack. Oh, did not see you before. There smells like it's doing. There we go. Oh. I'm a hide seed. There we go. At the very least, they can't block me in here, so that's something. Still, I was hoping to expand out, and it's just like, you had enough room there. Well, this place is nice. Flooring's been mismatched, but it was unrealized bit in how much cheaper this was. Well, it needs copper as well, which isn't great. It requires so much less brick, which is something I'm having difficulties with. Alright. I'm gonna unload completely. Just drop that there. And I should be fine to start over here. I'm just gonna do a trek across the landscape, see what I see. I'm surprised they didn't destroy these. Might have been capable of it. Cotton sunflower wool thread. Your stinger. Haunted iron mine, yes. Oh, it's iron ore. Shit. Still, we're making progress. The moisture hold the line against the dark forces that are woken in the old mine.
I will do as the light demands me.
Okay. The iron ore is kind of irrelevant since I don't have the ability to forge it. I need to kill the Bandit King to do that. But iron bars, that's another thing. So, the miners fled the tall, dark figure commanding the undead horde, looting a monstrous sight. Cave entrance. So what is this? Is this somewhere that's not in the game yet? Or is this somewhere you have to be able to fly in? It seems kind of grand. Maybe this is maybe the ruins of the castle. From the start. At least they take damage from that. Okay, the place over here. Build out as far as they could. Can we get around? Damn. Looks like a camp, but it's not what I was hoping for. It's got glass quartz, morning lily, and scrolls. Lostwick Village. But yeah, I was hoping it would be somewhere with iron usage. Last turn done with. They implicitly have iron, but it isn't mentioned as one of their drops. Jade, the vampire hunter.
I'll take this dance.
Horse track. Want to race?
One shot, one.
Good luck with that. Racetrack. Cotton farm. See runes on a map, it's definitely not a player base. Or like, you know, building walls. It's definitely not a player thing. They don't get to note it. Cotton farm. Wish encampment. Maybe I could take on their king. In which case, then I just need to punch up that. People of Dungley sing, dance, and sacrifice to the Savior, the ever-burning light. Oh, dinner's done. I don't think they're actually aiming for me that time. I think they shot at the phantasm, but hit me. Sacrificial site. I guess it makes sense the ever-burning light would have a fire thing going on. So, anyway, I'm gonna stop here. Till then. I'll be back in a bit. Oh, hello, well, folks. And welcome back. Let's continue. And try not burn to death. So, it's possible that these people are doing human sacrifice to the fire. Hopefully we'll get some lore on it. Well, not the fire, the ever-burning light. Alright, we'll explore here a bit further, and then we'll... Bastion and Dunley. Fuck you. Explore here a bit further. And then we'll shove off. Oh, Jesus. I'm not paying for property damages. So, question. If someone has a worker blood type, can they change their, you know, and they want to become a warrior? Can they change their blood type, or are they still stuck being a worker? Is blood type a form of predetermination? Traveling trader. 250 plant fibers. 58. Hey, lads. It's morbid time, just stuck in my fucking head. I had a dream the other night, and it was a weird, stressful dream. Weird shit was happening in it. Nothing to do with vampires, though. I remember one of my relatives existed for the first time in ages in it. And yeah, it was a weird dream. Like, I'm gonna be perfectly honest here. If, with some of my relatives, this is just broad strokes here. Either, we don't get on. Like, 9 out of 10, either we don't get on. Or I don't know you exist. It's either one. I'm gonna get involved. Feel like I'll be, it'll be inappropriate. But yeah, 9 out of 10 times it's either we don't get on, or I don't even know you exist. There's a few exceptions, but, yeah. Well, I suppose there's three categories. Well, there's some, four. Some, a few I've met and we're fine. Eh, one. Two, three, four. Not happy with that. I'm gonna have to delete a point there. Leave a bit here when I was talking at the Bastion, and then delete more. Which will also include the... Ooh. Well, if we're gonna leave it behind... Oh, it's actually a werewolf. Yeah, we'll switch. That was partially saying that there was partially for future me, so I would know what to edit and what not to do. Tanko. Still no fucking iron. I don't know what I grabbed there. Ooh, fat gobby. A fish. Colosseum, the arena awaits. Now I've kind of lost my momentum in regards to commentary, since I was trying to make a point there, and it was just jokey, but then I started fumbling over it. And it's just kind of ruined the whole thing. Okay, I'm curious if there's anything up there. It's honestly looking like they don't actually have a smithy here or anything. Yeah, hi. Ooh, 35% proof. Another access to this bit that's not yet in the game.